human beings have invented all kinds of things to improve our lives. We used to live in caves and we used to dig holes with sticks, and then we invented shovels. We built roads and we paved them. You know, we can improve and optimize our environments. Why can't we make a better form of money? There are $7.7 trillion in annual transactions globally. This costs consumers hundreds of billions of dollars. In 2010, the world's first transaction in a market price was set for the digital currency when someone sold 10,000 bitcoins for 2 pizzas. These are now the world's most expensive pizzas ever. They're valued about $5 million. The digital world is part of our DNA now, and I submit it's probably best not to have our heads stuck in the sand on this issue, because money can be digital too.